to get a lot of balls back. Is this because you're reading the game very well, you're fast, or both of it?
Well, some of the people saying that actually I'm reading the game, and some of them are saying that I'm doing well. I think it's the combination of both. So, yeah, I'm lucky, I don't know.
I know, you know, well, lucky, I mean, you have to help your luck along, obviously, being in the semifinals. What do you think about the atmosphere in Stuttgart? I mean, that was a packed house.
Yeah, I'm surprised that people came to watch tennis here. I mean, I'm really thankful, guys, for you and for the support you gave today. You're unbelievable, danke.
Oh, he's snuck in a little bit of German. Before the match, you said you don't really like to look backwards, you don't really like to look forward, but you're going to look a little forward anyway, because you're in the semifinal and you play Arina Sabalenka. That plays very well here in Stuttgart. Finalist twice. You have not played her, but I assume I've watched her. What do you think is a special challenge playing her?
I mean, I'm looking forward to this match because Arina is my good friend, and I think it's going to be fun. And I've been waiting for this match. Actually, I really wanted to play against you, Arina. I don't know if you're watching. But, I mean, obviously it's going to be tough because she's a grand-slam champion and she's an unbelievable player, but I'm going to try my best.
I've been looking forward to it. Congratulations again. You are in the semifinals.